Georgia basketball standout Vern Fleming led the Bulldogs to their first SEC championship in 1983. That same year, Fleming helped defeat a Michael Jordan-led UNC team in the Elite Eight for their first and only Final Four appearance. Today, Fleming ranks top five in scoring, assists, and steals in UGA history. SEC Network honors Vern Fleming's achievements in basketball and at the University of Georgia.